the warrior trials.
You need that sword.
Go get the sword.
You did it with the sword. You have to get the sword.
With Grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Dillion?
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold
it.
Hold
your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
Must remember, she can focus inside of her.
Come here.
Focus. It's building. You can do this. Focus.
Wave threw itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you banned from your curse instead of facing it. When you turn your back on the Father Zemo, you turn your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Life and it will take you. It's taking you further and further into it.
Mother! I need you! Help me!
You're both dead. You both surrender to the voices.
Your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Focus now!
fight on. The ring to consumption of the brethren is yet to let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who's already dead? Just for good luck. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Fight it anymore. Not on my own. Where are you, Mother? I want to be with you.
That night, she gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us?
Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come.
Battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.